Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email on your Epic Games account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up a web browser. In the web browser, go to epicgames.com. Click Sign In at the top right corner of the page. Log in to your Epic Games account here. Once you're logged in, hover on your username at the top right-hand corner. From the drop-down menu, select Account. It displays your email here. Click the pen icon beside your email. You can now enter your new email address and then select Confirm. You'll now be sent a confirmation security code to your current email address to continue. Enter that code in the box here. Once you have done that, you'll then need to confirm your new email address by clicking the link in the email they sent you. Now you've done that, your Epic Games email address will be updated. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.